When we talk about the top richest people in the world, we usually have businessmen and entrepreneurs at the top. It's because they make thousands of dollars every minute. But did you know that pastors nowadays have a net worth of millions of dollars? From TD Jakes and David Oyedepo, we'll be talking about the top 10 richest pastors in the world. So make sure to watch the video till the end. But before we get into the video, make sure to subscribe to the channel and turn on that notification bell for future updates. With that said, let's jump straight into the video. Number 10. TD Jakes. Thomas Dexter Jakes, famously known as TD Jakes, is an American author, bishop, and filmmaker. The 64-year-old pastor is the bishop of a non-denominational megachurch, the Potter's House. It has a 34-acre campus with 5,000 seating capacity in the auditorium. Apart from being a bishop, he's well known for his TD show TD Jakes that he launched in 2015. As of 2021, his net worth is around $20 million. TD Jakes was listed as one of America's top religious leaders according to PBS Religion and Ethics Newsweekly. He was also featured on the cover of Time magazine. Talking about his property, he owns an insane mansion worth $1.8 billion. Apart from that, he also has a private jet and some other luxurious items. Number 9. Rick Warren. Rick Warren is an American evangelical Christian pastor who has a net worth of $25 million. He's also the author of some religious books and the founder of a famous church in California named Saddleback, where over 21,000 worshipers come every week. In fact, this church is famous all over America. A well-known fact about Rick Warren is his five-point plan. He says that his five-point plan can bring global harmony back to the earth. He calls it the Peace Plan, that stands for planting of churches, serving leaders training, the assistance of the poor, care, and education. Looking at his property, he doesn't live a luxurious life even when he's a millionaire. He lives in a 22-year-old house and owns a Ford truck that costs only $7 million. Number 8. Creflo Dollar. Having a net worth of $27 million, Creflo Dollar ranks number 8 in our list. He's an American televangelist and pastor who kept the foundation of the non-denominational Christian World Changers Church International in Georgia. This millionaire pastor is no doubt enjoying a luxurious lifestyle. Reportedly, he owns two Rolls Royces, a couple of million-dollar houses, and a private jet. If you have millions in your bank, you can afford to own all of these. However, Creflo was criticized for having such a luxurious lifestyle because it doesn't suit a pastor to spend money on such luxury. In 2007, U.S. Senator Charles Grassley questioned him about the use of the money he got from churchgoers and viewers. Number 7. Chris Oyakhilome. When we talk about famous pastors in Nigeria or South Africa, we can't skip Chris Oyakhilome. He's the founder and president of a Bible-based Christian ministry in Lagos, Nigeria. Chris was an undergraduate when he started his ministry. This ministry is known as Christ Embassy or Believers Love World Incorporated. As of 2021, his net worth is $50 million. He has a sound knowledge of the Bible that makes him a respectable teacher for his believers. Chris was once accused of transferring $35 million from his church to foreign banks. However, he was released because there was no proof for his transfer of money. Recently, he became popular on the news because of his theory about 5G being the cause of coronavirus. Number 6. Benny Hinn. Famous for miracle healing crusades, Tewfik Benedictus, known as Benny Hinn, has a net worth of $60 million. He's an Israeli televangelist whose ministry supports around 60 mission organizations. Benny claims that he has spoken to over 1 billion people through his miracle crusades. This pastor is also famous for his insane predictions. Some of his well-known future predictions include the death of Fidel Castro and the annihilation of homosexuals in America. His mission is to take the prosperity gospels of Jesus to the world. However, a lot of Christian organizations punished him for preaching the prosperity gospels. He says that he feeds over 100,000 children a year and 45,000 children a day with the help of his donors. It shows how much respect this pastor has in the hearts of his believers. Number 5. Joel Osteen. Joel Scott Osteen is an American author, pastor, and televangelist. He's the head of a church in Lakewood, Texas, which has over 40,000 attendants. Unlike other pastors, Joel Osteen focuses on self-enrichment and improvement, which is why he has been punished by Christian organizations. Having a look at his writing, he has written a lot about healing, temptations, and similar topics. Reportedly, he has not taken a single penny from his church since 2005. As of 2021, Joel has a net worth of $100 million. Therefore, it should be no surprise for you when we say that he lives in a $10 million mansion and owns a private jet. Number 4. Shepherd Bushiri. Shepherd Bushiri, also known as Major One, is an author, businessman, motivational speaker, pastor, and self-proclaimed prophet. Having a net worth of around $148 million, Shepherd Bushiri ranks among the wealthiest pastors in the world. He's the founder of the Enlightened Christian Gathering Church in South Africa. As he proclaims that he's a prophet, people used to give him a lot of respect and think of him as the most honorable person. It's also said that he's the spiritual son of Prophet Angel. Reportedly, he owns several luxurious houses, cars, and private jets. When you have less than $150 million, you can afford to purchase some of the world's most luxurious items. Number 3. David Oyedepo. Finally, we are on the top 3 of our list. Here we have David Oyedepo, having a net worth of $150 million. He's a Nigerian pastor, businessman, author, and architect. He's known as the founder of Living Faith Church, famously known as Winner's Chapel. Not just that, he's also a senior pastor in the church Faith Tabernacle that has a seating capacity for 50,000 people in its auditorium. In the early 21st century, this church was awarded the Guinness Book of Records for being the largest auditorium church in the world. But looking at his personal life, he owns a lot of luxurious mansions and cars. What we find shocking about David Oyedepo is that he owns not one or two, but 4 private jets. Number 2. Kenneth Copeland. The second last pastor on our list is Kenneth Max Copeland, who has a net worth of $300 million. The 84-year-old pastor is an American author and televangelist. His 33-acre ministries is located in Fort Worth, Texas. Most of you might not know that before becoming a pastor, he served as a pilot. Today, his main aim is to preach the prosperity gospel. Kenneth Copeland has a luxurious lifestyle, which is why he's always criticized. He has to face a lot of controversies regarding his millionaire lifestyle. Reportedly, he owns several mansions and private jets. It's said that he even owns a private jet that's worth $20 million. Number 1. Alf Lukau. Alf Lukau is the world's richest pastor as of 2021. According to some resources, his net worth is somewhere around $600 million. However, a few resources claim that he has a net worth of around $1 billion, making him the only billionaire pastor on the planet. He's a South African pastor and televangelist who has thousands of people under his direct membership. He's also a Bible scholar and the founder of Alleluia Ministries International. He founded this church in 2002 in Johannesburg, South Africa. He indeed has a lavish lifestyle that everyone can see on social media. Alf Lukau likes to post pictures of his luxurious cars and private jets on social media. He has over 89,000 followers on Instagram and over 21,000 followers on Twitter. There you have it, the top 10 richest pastors in the world. We know we have skipped some pastors in our today's list, such as Chris Oyakhilome, Pat Robertson, and a few others. Smash that like button if you enjoyed the video. Also, share it with those who love watching such videos. Let us know in the comments if Alf Lukau has a net worth of $600 million or $1 billion. Also, comment down below if you want us to upload similar videos in the future. Thanks for making it this far till the end of the video. Goodbye, till we meet again.